I'm Christine Lucasavage with Backcountry Treks, and I have on the Crosslander boot by Acorn, and these boots are really, really great. They're tall enough so they can keep your calves warm, so if you have cute little tights on, you don't have to be super cold in them. And they make me feel like, you know, when you get off the ski slopes and your toes are really cold, and then you can just put these on and feel like $1 million because they're super, super cute. And you know, who doesn't want to look like that? And not only are they totally cute, they're totally functional. So you have these soles here are made with a really thick rubber, and they're really, really great. I've actually taken them on a bunch of trips to Walmart shopping, and they've held up beautifully because, you know, it's deadly in there. And on the bottom, it's made with some jute combined with the rubber to make it so it's not slippery. So that's really awesome. And the suede here, it's water repellent, so you don't have to worry about it getting ruined if you're walking in the snow or if it happens to rain or something, which is pretty useful. And these here, these ties are adjustable, which is good if you like your boots a little tighter. I like mine a little looser for a little movement. This outside here is made of wool, so that's extra warm. And the inside, this is my favorite part, the inside is made of Sherpa fleece, and it goes all the way to the toe, so you have a nice, awesome, cushy walk. These shoes are so comfortable. I can't even tell you. My feet just stay so nice and warm and cozy in them, and I look cute. What more do you need in a boot? I'm Christine Lucasavage with Backcountry Treks.